got him. So Trine, level 14. Sweet. 93 total hit points, 119 mana, spell learning points 22, 15 training points. That's right, I'm like, that's all she has? We've been using it to get her attack up. Agile, level 9, sweet. 114 hit points, training points, 6 more training points. Celia, level 6, 42. Hit points, 14 training points now. I thought it was going to be another one. It started again. Another Stone of Gala. Well, that was awesome. Do I have anything that I wanted to try to learn? Rock, fall, sleep. Oh, I want to sell these at some point. No, I don't think so. All right. Glad I didn't die of a critical hit that time. For more hidden stuff. I don't know what these discs mean. So maybe I return that to the statue? Where am I? Oh. I'm facing north, then. I should just buy a compass. Dun dun dun. So now I want to make a left. There's a room here. Well, I tested this wall, didn't I? Let's try it again. Or for the first time, whichever. There's a room in there. Is that a way to get past the spinner as well? Okay, so I've tested this wall and then... Well, have I been in there? I don't think I have. See, we're making... a left. That's spinning me now. This way, I think? Spinners drive me insane. Ugh. Well, it's this way, isn't it? Yeah. Didn't mean to hit that. Trying to hit that. Okay. So if we face the wall, I think it won't spin us. Oh, but we're going the wrong way. That's a problem. There we go. So it cannot spin us, and we could search for a secret wall. Okay. Oh, you know? I might have to put him on those globes. Oh, I don't know how to get in there then. Wait! Got it. Saving. So the only thing left is luck. So if I'm right... luck helps with what? Avoiding... what did it say? Avoiding traps? And what else? Oh, being able to run away from a battle? Okay. So the luck... I have 16. Edgel has 21. Selena has 14. And Nelvin is 22. So I'll give it to Selena then. If it is luck, we'll see. And hers is what again? I'm gonna write down all her stats again just in case it's something else. You know what? Just go forward. Yeah, 14. Oh, as Selena touches the light, it disappears and Selena feels much stronger. Strength. I forgot about that one. So it affected her strength, which I don't... I think she was already at her max and couldn't go over the max. 20? Or maybe it... I don't know what she was at. The only one's strength who can go up right now over without going over the limit is... Nelvin, only by 2 points. But if I can, I give it to Nedgel. Edgel. I guess that Nelvin and Edgel together. Nedgel. Okay, so his strength is 20 here. Let's load. Yeah, if that increased her, I couldn't tell. Let's see if it would increase Agile. He's at 55. Same, alright. So then, Nelvin, who is at 38. I don't understand why not, though. Unless it's not strength, because I'm way over the charisma, and it let my charisma go up. Although it stopped his dexterity exactly 50. Intelligence I gave to her stopped at exactly 25. Alright, well let's see Nelvin then. 38 strength. Then he'd be the only one who can benefit from it. 40 strength, alright. Seems weird. We gave our intelligence to the rogue instead of the mage, like you normally would. And we gave our strength to the mage. And yet, that was actually the logical thing to do. Can you imagine that? Alright, so we came in that way. That's cool. I wonder if there's another for luck. It's the only one we haven't found besides advanced avoid magic. Am I supposed to do something with these gems here? No. Maybe on these. Wait. I'm trying to talk to Gala. I know. Golden hue. Maybe the gem goes here. No. Huh. What now? Interesting that there's only one door in the whole place. You know, there might be a secret wall here, which could be found either here or along here. Kind of seems like it would be more uniform if there's something there, right? Alright, so... let's try the wall over here. Pretty grisly looking. Okay, so we're going back in here to see if there's a wall. Be headed the right way now. Let me see. Nope. Other way. Damn it. Ah! Finally headed the right way. So in here... there should be a secret door or wall. I didn't try through the windows. I feel that would make sense. Try this wall. Okay. I saw a crack there, but... yeah. Oh, I don't know. What do we do now? Did I check this room for secrets? Secret doors? I hate going through those spinners, I really do. Am I supposed to put a gem on one of these? Still wonder what the purpose of the gold discs. Hopefully not like I'm supposed to... I mean, you can't place items on the ground, so it's not that. Hopefully it's not like I have to step on one at a certain, you know, in a row or something. Alright, so I want to make a left, but you know it's going to turn me around. I'm going back. Oh no, I was going forward. I think it's this way. I got it right. Finally. Oh, what's that? It looks like a grate, actually. I have been in here, right? Never noticed this. You fit the Gala stone into the socket and hear a quiet click, which is then replaced by a loud grinding noise as the wall suddenly moves up. I didn't notice there was a socket. Well, here's another one. So where's the socket then? I don't see where there would even be a socket. Maybe here? I don't know. In any case, I'm gonna save before we do that again. I'm glad we're finding our way. So... interesting. Through the grid in the wall, you see a small socket into which you can apparently place a small round object. Oh, okay. I didn't look at the other one. Alright, so let's... well, it's not really round, is it? But if it works, it works. Awesome. More gold discs in the ground. That's okay, we can go that way. Oh, we've got a teleporters. Two teleporters. Wonderful. Just gonna map out the room. Trying not to go through the teleporters in the process. Thank you. Look at all that. It's interesting. That's the other side we needed to get. Check out this. Probably have to translate something. You see strange runes in the center of the crystal ball. Indeed I do. Okay, so why O? You. M-O. Oh, that's not an O. M-U. You must. D. D-E. Decide? You must decide. No kidding. Alright, I'm gonna come back to this though. From there. Turn me. Okay, I'll go this way. It's fine. More stuff. Map the room out. Again, more. Make sure I didn't go back to the same... I went back to the same area. Get me out of here. It spun me around, that's why. That's where I came from. I need to be going that way. Ah! I can't stand these spinners. Man, they're even worse in the 3D environment. I move 1, 2, 3, 4. It looked like I moved 4. Alright, move back this way. Let's see where we are. Okay, good. Alright. Let's map out the room. Secret walls. Oh, there's a monster. Hello! Stone Golem. Okay, that's easy enough. Rockfall. Clonk. Ah! Throwing mud at me! It's made out of stone, but throwing mud. How's that? Wasn't he attacking the whole time? What am I doing? One more rockfall. Well, he succeeded with all his spells. I like it. Nice. Okay. Definitely don't need the sling stones. Alright, so a hidden little area with what? Nothing, just stuff to attack us. It's a secret series of in walls. Alright, we got more stone golems. Actually, no. Put it here. Melvin deflected the spell. Very nice. Oh, damn. Alright, Selena. Trying to help out. Time to help out. Really focused on hitting Melvin. Could be a problem if it keeps up. One more rockfall. Yay! Come on, you pile of rubble. Melvin, doing a point of damage. Hooray.